song inspired by my buddy that had his woman leave him. She just kind of got up and left him, and he was left all alone, no children involved. Went over to his house to console him one night. I found him there watching a big screen TV that he just bought. TV was way too big for the room. He was watching the game and had a bottle of scotch, a bottle of vodka, potato chips, corn chips, candy bars, sitting there watching the game, eating out of a half gallon of ice cream. I said, well, how you doing since your old lady left you, man? He said, everything's just fine. So I wrote a song for him called The Upside of Lonely. It's about how it can be a good thing sometimes when the woman leaves. Watch the game all day long, and I can stretch my legs out in the bed, extra pillow underneath my head. Don't know why nobody told me about the upside of lonely. I got a lot more room for my stuff, and I only have to wash one cup. I can stay up late and play my guitar, and the groceries go twice as far. Don't know why nobody told me about the upside of lonely. Your girlfriends ain't ringing the phone off the wall. I never have to hear from that mother-in-law. I ain't cut the grass since the middle of June. I smoke a big cigar right up in my living room. Don't know why nobody ever told me about the upside of lonely. Yeah. My dirty clothes right in the floor. I let the trash pile up by the door. I eat chocolate chip ice cream 3 or 4 times a day, 'cause I ain't worried now about watching my weight. Don't know why nobody ever told me about the upside of lonely. Talking about the good thing, she's gone. Oh yeah, buddy, come on in the house. The muddy boots on the white carpet, it don't matter now, she ain't here. Are you hungry? I got a microwave with little pictures of whatever we might want to eat right on the front of it. Push a button, it cooks it for you. No talking back. Yes, you can smoke your cigar right up here in the kitchen. Oh yes, I know you just got back from Colorado. Yeah, you can go ahead with that too, man. That little package you had with that picture of Willie Nelson on the front of it. Oh yes, I understand. You've been drinking all that beer. It's right down the hall. You go down the hall, take a left, switches on the right. Just leave the seat up. Just leave it up, man. Thank you.